When designing a LinkedIn ad campaign, choosing the right ad type is crucial to accomplish your advertising goals. So it's important to make sure you're familiar with your ad options before you start. Hi, I'm Erica Taylor Montgomery, CEO of Three Girls Media. This is part one of a four-part 2-Minute Marketing Tips podcast series on creating successful LinkedIn ad campaigns. In this installment, we'll cover the four types of LinkedIn ads: sponsored content, text ads, sponsored in-mail, and dynamic ads. Sponsored content allows you to share your native content with a targeted audience. These ads are going to appear as promoted posts on users' homepage feeds in an image, video, or carousel format. You want to make sure that you use a clear call to action to encourage user engagement and to increase conversions. These ads are especially effective when they're used with LinkedIn's lead generation forms. This causes a pre-filled form with the user's information to appear after they click on the ad, and that allows the user to submit the form to your business with a single click, and it generates you a new lead. Text ads appear on the right-hand side of your audience's LinkedIn feed with a linked headline and a short description. Because you only get a headline and one or two sentences to capture your audience's attention, it's crucial that you're optimizing your ads for your best results. So I highly recommend using A/B testing to figure out which headlines, images, and copy combinations are the most effective. The third type of ad is a sponsored in-mail. These ads deliver personalized content directly to your audience through their LinkedIn Messenger. These ads offer a great opportunity to build trust and drive quality conversions with your audience. In-mails can also be used to send a personalized invite to an event or a webinar. The last type of ad is a dynamic ad. These are unique because they're automatically personalized for each viewer. These ads pop up on the right side of your audience's newsfeed with an image of the viewer and your company's logo, along with a short message that's addressed specifically to them. There are three dynamic ad options you can choose from: follower, spotlight, and content. Follower ads help you get more followers for your page with a follow call to action that's accompanied by a short message telling your audience why they should keep up with your brand. Spotlight ads highlight valuable content that you want to share, such as articles, products, services, events, newsletters, and more. A customizable call to action lets you choose how you want to encourage engagement. And lastly, content ads use a call to action to encourage your audience to download something like a white paper or a how-to guide, and then generate leads automatically for each user that does. This type of ad is currently only available through working with the LinkedIn advertising representative. Understanding the benefits of these types of ads will help you begin a successful